2 weeks off. I mean, we just missed basketball, so it's very nice to come in the gym, play back with the boys. So we're very excited. We brought the energy today in practice, and we're just excited to get back out there, play games, and have fun and play basketball again. We got an offense going. We knew it was going to come. It's just confidence, keeping our confidence up. Good shot selection. That's big, moving the ball. Not just like one pass and flying the three, a couple passes, moving the ball, trusting our teammates. And we're just getting open and playing hard. And we're just finding guys. We're just playing good basketball right now. Westcon, what we can expect is a pressure team. They're going to give us all types of presses. 2-on-2, man press. This is going to be very aggressive. They're going to trap everyone. So we got to be careful of our turnovers and pass the ball and try not to dribble out of the press. And just keep them flying. Because I know they're going to be trapping everyone. They're going to be everywhere. They play hard. So we just gotta match their aggressiveness and it would be fun. We definitely have not played a full two halves of good basketball. So that's an exciting thing. So I think we're gonna get that going this weekend. So we get ready for Suniac. And yeah, I think we're gonna get a full game from us. So we're excited.